Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about a topic of communion. What is meaning communion in Christianity? The act of instant of sharing, a written sacrament in which consecrated bread and wine are consumed, a memorial of Christ's death as a symbol for the realization of spiritual union between Christ and communion, or the body and the blood of Christ. What is the purpose of communion? According to the Bible, Christians retake the Holy Spirit communion in remembrance of the body and the blood of Jesus that have broken and poured at the cross. Taking Holy Communion does not only remind us of His suffering, but also show us the amount of love of Jesus have for us. How do you take communion? At communion, you may receive the body and the blood of Christ. The bread you either place the host on your tongue or in your hand. Then another priest or extraordinary minister of Eucharist will offer the chalice contain the blood of Christ from which you may take a morsel. What is the Holy Communion? Holy Communion, also known as the Lord's Supper, is taken in remembrance of what our Savior of Lord Jesus Christ had done for us on the cross. The bread represents Jesus' body that has scorned and broken before during His crucifixion, and the cup represents His selfless. Who can receive communion? In other words, only those who united in the same belief, the seven sacraments, the authority of the Pope, and the teaching of Catechism of the Catholic Church are allowed to receive Holy Communion. Why do Christians take communion? According to Compendium of Catechism of Catholic Church, the Eucharist is the very sacrifice of the body and the blood of Lord Jesus, which He instituted to perpetuate the sacrifice of the cross throughout the age until His return in glory. What prayer do you say after receiving communion? I thank you, O Holy Lord, Almighty Father, Eternal God, who has ordained not to any period of mine, but out of condensation of your goodness, to sanctify me, a sinner, your unworthy servant, with the precious body and blood of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. What are the benefits of Holy Communion? Besides being born again in Christ, Holy Communion is a God-ordained channel of healing and wholeness. He knew what He would accomplish through His sacrifice on the cross. Jesus wanted us to consider of how His body was broken so we could be made whole. In His blood was shed for the forgiveness of our sin. What word I said during communion? Eucharist, also called Holy Communion of Lord's Supper. In Christianity, ritual recommendation of Jesus' Last Supper with His disciples, at which, according to tradition, He gave them bread with the word, "This is my body," and the wine with the word, "This is my blood." The story of institution of Eucharist. Why the Last Supper is important? The wine reminds us of Jesus' blood that He shed for us on the cross. Jesus loved us so much that He gave His body and blood for us so we could be forgiven when we sin. That is a lot of love for us and every one of us. When we take the Lord's Supper communion, it is important to remember Jesus' sacrifice for us. Is the word communion in the Bible? New Testament, the essential meaning of koinonia, embrace concept, conveyed in the English term community. Communion, joy, participation, sharing, and intimacy. Koinonia can therefore refer to some context, to jointly contributed gift, The Word of Fear 19th Emote Edition of the Read New Statement. What did Jesus say about Holy Communion? Jesus implemented Holy Communion through the Last Supper he shared with his disciples. He took bread, and when he had broken it and said, "This is my body, which is for you. Do this in remembrance of me." In the same way, he also took the cup after supper and said, "This cup is a new covenant of my blood." Did the apostle take communion? Just as he placed the oil of the Eucharist in the Last Supper of Jesus with his disciples, and would he believe to have taken bread and given to his disciples, tell them to eat it, because it was his blood body, and to have taken a cup and give it to his disciples, tell them to drink because of me. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.